This is a true story about a young lady who only liked me for my good looks. So that wasn't a very good deal for her. Don't know.